turn it over. Drysdale with a quick sharp angle shot, and Smith was ready for that. Here's Drysdale again, turn, shoot, scores! Make it 50 for Drysdale.
Follow the bouncing puck. Good pinch down low to keep this play alive. Little jam on the backhand side by Sekera, throws it to that area, and Drysdale's got a shooting mentality in this one early on, and bang, he gets his 50th goal.
I thought two of their best periods of the year, Dave.
Here's Drysdale, toe drag, shoot, score! What a shot by Leon.
And just a real good shot by Drysdale. Doesn't try and overpass here. Nice toe drag move. As he walks around holding here, kind of forces it, toe drag, holds onto it, shelves it over to the blocker side of Marc-Andre Fleury. He's got a wicked wrister, gets himself to a position, drags it, and buries it.
Second game of a three-game Western Canadian road trip for the LA Kings. They have won two straight. Shot scores! Drysdale makes it a 2-1 game! Leon Drysdale, 44 goals on the year.
Nice support down low by Drysdale. Because he's got a head of steam, comes through the neutral zone quickly, and right there, the quick release. In between the hash marks, beats Jonathan Quick. So just a nice dangle to get himself to a spot. Look at the five Los Angeles Kings around Leon Drysdale.
Nice play by Adam Larson. Long pass for McDavid, walking in, lets it go, he scores! Connor McDavid.
What an absolutely unbelievable pass by Leon Draisaitl. That's exactly what McDavid said to him when he came over to him. And he just absolutely took off down the left-hand side. And watch this play here. Draisaitl on the backhand side, right on the tape. And for McDavid, goes low five hole on Grubauer.
McDavid with the drop back. Draisaitl with some speed and a great move to the net. His backhander stop, he scores!
Coast to coast for Leon Draisaitl. Didn't score at first, but he slipped in a backhander on the rebound.
Once he gets going, he's hard to stop, and this is one, a good confident move at the line, a little dangle here, but it's the rebound goal right off his skate, and just before it went past the line, tapping it in for his 39th goal of the year.